Friends, I am Sangeeta and I welcome you to my YouTube channel, Simple and Easy Recipes by Sangeeta. Please support me by subscribing my channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications. A basic chocolate sponge cake is very important when you are making various chocolate frostings. So for a tasty, soft, moist cake, perfect baking is very important. So today, I am going to share with you all my never fail chocolate sponge cake recipe. So let's start. I will do this cake in karai. So for this I have taken one preheated karai. Now I am adding some salt as my base of the karai. I use this salt whenever I bake in cooker or karai. I put on stand and will now close the lid and preheat this karai in high flame for 10 minutes. In the meantime, we will make our cake batter. For this I have taken soft salted butter, room temperature, 100 gram. I'm not using the melted butter. Now I'm adding 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar. Half cup of condensed milk. I'm adding half teaspoon of baking soda and 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Now whip everything until it becomes fluffy. Now we will give our dry ingredients. For this, sieve 1 cup maida, that is all-purpose flour, and 5 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Now, it is very important when you are baking, you should have this type of measuring spoons to get the accurate measurements for a perfect baking. Sieve everything very well and mix it with your weight ingredient. Now, I have taken 1 cup water and I'm mixing 1 teaspoon diluted instant coffee mix and 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Now mix this and now slowly we'll mix this water in the cake batter. Do not put the water all together, you have to mix it slowly only. Keep on mixing. I'm using 1 wooden spoon for mixing. The final batter should be like this. Now lastly, I'm adding half teaspoon of vinegar and we'll give a quick mix. Now for baking, I am using a 7-inch round cake tin. I have greased this cake tin with some white oil. Grease this properly and now I am dusting some flour. I put 1 butter paper inside it. Now we'll pour the cake batter. Now here one tip, if you are using small cake tin like 5-inch or 6-inch, then cake batter should be, then use your cake batter half. Otherwise the cake will not have enough space to rise and it will not bake perfectly. Now tap the cake tin at least 10 to 12 times on counter to eliminate the air bubbles from the cake. Now put this on the preheated karai, cover the lid and allow it to bake for 40 minutes in low to medium flame. And if you are using oven, then preheat at 140 degree for 10 minutes and then bake for 40 minutes at 180 degree. Now after 40 minutes, open the cover and check it by inserting 1 toothpick. It is coming out clear, so it is perfectly done. Allow this to cool and after it cools down, start demolding from the sides. First with a knife the way I am doing. Tap it and your cake is here. Your perfect chocolate sponge cake is ready now. use this for any of your frosting cake or have it like this only. I hope you will like this video. Don't forget to share your feedback with me in comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.